gotta call Dr. Nalkin.
Why?
Beatrice made a pee-pee on the sheets and a poopy in your slipper.
It's my Orvis slippers?
I don't know.
God.
You been talking to her?
Of course I've been talking to her.
What have you been saying?
I've been saying that when Mommy and Daddy make love, it's a beautiful, beautiful thing.
Sometimes.
Excuse me?
We met at Starbucks. Not at the same Starbucks, but we saw each other at different Starbucks across the street from each other. And Hamilton got up the courage to walk across the street one day and approached me.
Yeah. I'd seen you at law school before.
Yeah.
And I know that sometimes I'd be in one Starbucks and then you'd be in the other Starbucks. Mm-hmm. And then I think maybe, you know, I should go over to that Starbucks next the next weekend and then you'd be at the other Starbucks. So we kind of crossed. I know, it seems so stupid now.
He's so good.
Ugh. I remember what I was drinking when I met you. It was a grande espresso.
That's right, and I thought that was really sexy.
Yeah.
I was drinking cappuccinos.
I remember.
And then I went to lattes, and then now double espresso, macchiato.
Right. And I'm now a big old, you know, chai tea latte, soy milk kind of guy.
Oh, soy, yeah.
Because of the lactose.
Mm-hmm. And I'm lactose intolerant now.
Mm-hmm. And I walked across the street, and there you were, and
working on my Mac.
And I had my Mac. Ugh. And there you, and then I look over and she's reading J. Crew. It was so weird because I was such a huge J. Crew person then too.
Mm-hmm.
Still am.
Mm-hmm.
We sometimes like to just go to Starbucks on weekends and take an L.L. Bean catalog and I'll say, honey, what's new? And she has 5 minutes to look through and find out what's new.
We've been around forever. We are so lucky. We are so lucky to have been raised amongst catalogs.
Oh, it's so much easier. Because especially you don't have to deal with people as much. You can just talk to the person on the phone.
Or not.
Yeah.